Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So friends, in today's video we'll talk about how to remove the glue or any Fevicol stain from the clothes. So I will show you a wonderful tip today through which you will be very amazed to know that how you can remove the glue stain from the clothes. Now I will show you. I am putting some glue over to the cloth right now in front of you, and like I am spreading it, you can see. So these are the stains. After few minutes the stains will get dry. So these are the stains. Make sure by using this remedy you do not spread the stains all over to the part. Now what you need is let it sit for few seconds. Meanwhile, I will tell you the ingredients required are the nail enamel or the nail polish remover. You need to reuse it, and 2 big tablespoons of white vinegar are required, and hot water. So this is the hot water, and you will need a toothbrush. So first of all, on the glue stain, you need to require is a cotton. Soak some cotton in a nail enamel or nail polish remover. I am putting some nail enamel over to the cotton, and now we will gently rub over to the part where there are stains. You can see this white part. These are the stains that are spread because of the glue. Now I am rubbing the nail polish remover or the nail enamel on this part. So this is the white stain that is spread due to the glue. So next thing is you need to require is white vinegar. Spread some white vinegar and I am rubbing it now like this with the help of finger. Now again we require some white vinegar. And you need to rub it like this. After rubbing it, you need to dip the affected part or the cloth into the hot water or warm water like this for at least few minutes. So we need to wait it, because the stains that are caused due to the glue are very hard to remove, but due to this remedy you can easily remove the hardest stain that are caused due to the glue over to any cloth fabric. Now just squeeze that affected part so that I can show you the stains are that are caused due to the glue are absolutely gone. Now you can see there are no white part that is available on this cloth. This is actually the right part where the stain was caused due to the glue. But now, right now, there are no stain available, as you can see. So guys, you can use this remedy. This is very easy remedy to use to remove the stain that are caused due to the glue. And I hope you like this video. Please like, share, subscribe and comment.